What should I say when leaving a voicemail to a lead?
Okay, so this is a good question. When I'm calling and leaving a voicemail to a lead, I've got three different things. And I'll probably forget them because I'm just live on video off the cusp answering. But I've got the good news voicemail. Like, hey, I've got some good news. Call me back as soon as you can. So I always add a carrot and urgency. The carrot is what I dangle, like good news or quick question or, hey, I've got a, if I don't hear from you, I'll just drop it off, right? So I'll use good news, quick question, and drop off. That's the carrot. And then I'll add urgency. So let me give you an example. So, hey, John, hey, this is Cody. I don't give too much information. Hey, I'm getting back to you about the new file expense information that you requested. I've got a really quick question for you, buddy. Call me back as soon as you can at this number. So it's not a 2-minute voicemail. I'm not puking on them. I'm letting them know, here's my name. Here's why I'm calling. I know who you are. Here's my name. Here's why I'm calling. Carrot and urgency. And you can do that with good news, quick question, or drop off. Like, hey, if I don't hear back from you, I'll be out in your area later. I'll just drop it off. Well, if they don't want you to come to their house, guess what? They're going to call you back.